Oh yeah!
It's a new year, don't you know?
Isn't it great? It's like a fresh new year. It's like a brand new piece of clay
that you can mold any way you want, you know, with flowers and a porpoise jumping over the sun. It's not like last year, that 2016 clay was ugly. All my resolutions, I got a ton of them. But right now, there's a few more hours left. I can get all the bad stuff out of my system, like this. I smoked like 6 cigars today and coffee. 6 pots I've had. But no more. I'm not gonna do it, you know? I went to the doctor. Doctor, I'm going to the bathroom all the time.
He goes, well, you have to stop drinking so much. It's coffee. Like, you know, the coffee is like, you know, activating your bladder and also not good for your prostate.
So you know what, Doc? Listen, I have to actually work. I
can't just be in here all day long like looking at people's bladders and prostates.
I've got to actually work for a living.
All right, that freaking doctor. That's okay, because I'm done. He's right. This is it. Get it in now. In 17. Not doing it. I'm going all natural. Even changing my eating habits. Oh yeah. No more meat. Cut out meat. I got a pizza over there. 3 cheeses. 5 meat. Turkey, ham, steak.
Anchovy.
What the freak is an anchovy?
A pepperoni. Double pepperoni.
I'm going to just suck it down because in 17, I'm not doing it. Not doing it, man. I might go all veggie.
Yeah.
Celery and Fuji water. Cleanse my system.
Whoa.
Make it real good and clean. Raw veggies. Because it's good for your heart. 17, it's all about, you know, exercising more, eating better, just taking care of myself. I'm not going to lose my temper. I said I wasn't going to lose my temper. Not like I did at Christmas time. When I was over at the post office, it was like 5:15. I'm mailing one letter. One little letter. And I was in a good mood. I was like, you know, this guy's in front of me with this like big package, like this huge package. I don't know what that is. Like he's like writing on it with a big fat marker that's dripping down. And I'm gonna read that. What are those hieroglyphics? How are they gonna deliver this package?
And his wife's like, I got a rope.
This is America. This isn't some rope in the mountain freaking village where donkeys deliver the mail. We don't use ropes.
I just wanted to grab that guy because he looked at me like almost like he gave me the evil eye. He looked at me, gave me this one.
Like, yeah, I'll throw you into the freaking stamps.
I'm not gonna do that.
No. In the new year, I won't lose my temper. This is a brand new year. And also, I'm not going to work as much.
I never see you always working. Why aren't you ever home? Like, Dad, we never see you.
Someone's got to work.
Someone's
got to work. Someone's got to pay the bills. Who's going to do this mule?
But it's okay. In 17, I'm going to take it easy. I might even take a little trip. I might go to Hawaii. Eat anchovies. Oh, not anchovies. I'm going to eat vegetables. They got vegetables there, right?
Pineapples. And I'll drink right from the Hawaiian River. Because it's pure and fresh. I don't think those Hawaiians pee in that river, do they?
If they do, it's probably urine of the gods.
2017, it's a brand new year. I'm not gonna screw this one up.